My name is Candy Eaton. I'm here for Darbuka Planet. This beautiful drum that I'll be playing today is a Gerard Alphon Darbuka. And the pattern that it's in is called The Dark Night, and you can find it at darbukaplanet.com. The rhythm that we'll be playing today is called Baladi. And this rhythm is a very common rhythm in belly dance, and it literally translates to country in Arabic. The first pattern that we'll be playing is single doom baladi, and it sounds like this. Doom doom taka tek, doom taka tek, doom doom taka tek, doom taka tek, doom doom taka tek, doom taka tek, doom doom taka tek, doom taka tek. Pattern that we'll be learning is the double doom baladi, and it sounds like this. Doom doom taka doom doom taka tek, doom doom taka doom doom taka tek, doom doom taka doom doom taka tek, doom doom taka doom doom taka tek. Pattern that we'll be learning in baladi is the five doom baladi. It's very interesting, and it goes like this. Doom 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 taka tek, doom 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 taka tek, doom 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 taka tek, doom 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 taka tek. I hope this helps you in your musical endeavors. These are the three ways of playing baladi in different variations, and happy drumming to you.